Hello, Saviors! This will be a simple guide on farming silver in Tree of Saviors. I will go over the build, skills, equipment, and the area that I will be farming. So please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. The build is a Scout, Schweitzer, Thaumaturge, and Enchanter. The link will be provided below regarding the build. I am currently using endgame gear that I am improving, but you can also use the free level 400 and Savinos gear. The area we're farming is Balbus Cave. The monster level is only level 370. It is easy to kill, good mob density as well. You may also come across one or two players. There is also a curse that kills you, but you can change channel to remove it. In the timestamp, you will see within 15 minutes, I will make over a million silver. And that is excluding items. Items that you will come across includes level 370, 380 gear, and materials along with blessed shards. You won't find plentiums here because that's level 390 and above. So enjoy the video, guys.
Incident. 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 Inc